Okay, it is June 29th and we're in Rome and there is stuff everywhere. I don't know what that is, but we're on our way to the Colosseum, which is right ahead, straight ahead, and then there's just ruins of the aqueducts. And well, that to the right is the, what was it called, the Forum? The Roman Forum, and we were just and we were just inside one of the prisons. What was that?
Okay.
We were just inside one of the prisons where Saint Peter and Saint Paul's bodies were at, and we're trying to find cheap ice cream because last night when we got here we found like huge bowls of ice cream for €2. So yeah, that's the Roman Forum. And it's just overwhelming how much stuff there is to see.
Questa ring. I know how.
And we made friends yesterday on the train, so we're traveling with them. They're from Australia.
Oh, let me. If Jude's gonna see this.
Those are Ionic columns.
They're called Ionic because the designs are Ionic.
And, what is that word, Steffi?
I don't know why it's called Ionic.
Yeah. So don't say facts you can't follow up with. Okay.
It's called Ionic, the style with the leaves that's Ionic. That's it.
Cool. That's it. So I think I probably filmed the Colosseum. So see you soon. Bye.